Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video tutorial, we'll be sharing our tips on how users can use templates in Taskade. Let's get started. Now, templates in Taskade are super useful for all of our viewers. They help automate workflows and also give our users a head start in planning their tasks and days. Within Taskade, users have the ability to create their own template or select from a list of 500 plus pre-built templates across 26 categories to save time and effort. Now, to select a pre-built template, all you have to do is create a new project and select any template from the sidebar on the left of your screen. You can select a planner, a journal, a project board, and many, many more. If you'd like more options, you can also go ahead and click on the last option to browse more templates of your liking at taskade.com/templates. Once you find the template of your choice, you can simply tap on the create button to get started. You can now customize this template to your liking. To create your own template and reuse it, you can create a custom template by going to templates and then selecting create a template. Herein, you can add your own tasks and blocks and categories and then save the created template to the template section, which will allow you to use the template in any project in the future and therefore create truly custom reusable templates for repeating workflows. And that's how you make use of the truly fascinating templates feature in Taskade. We hope that this video helped you enhance your Taskade experience, and we will be back with a new video soon. Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and be sure to leave a like as well as subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.